you like that edgy montage, because the next part of the video, I'm showing off this t-shirt and how I made it. This used to be a black t-shirt with zero holes and a Batman logo. Thank you, Xavier, for letting me ruin it. This bleach tie-dye technique is extremely easy. All you have to do is just twist it like a normal tie-dye, rubber band that shit, and then just guzzle it in bleach. But next, I wanna do these pants, cause fuck it. So that's what I'll be doing now. I'll see you soon. Hold on a second, let me bring you back. Filming YouTube videos are fucking hard, because I'm in constant denial about what's sustainable for me, but what is also good content, you know? So here's a compilation of me fucking dying while filming my last YouTube video. I kinda just turned on the camera and crossed my fingers. Extremely important to impact your con- is extremely important. Even if you're missing a limb or have some sort of facial disfigure. And of course, you can leave the house. Leave the house. Leave the house. Do you like this tapestry, by the way? Took a while to put up, but I think it looks great. Don't touch it though, because I got it off Wish and it tastes and tastes. What the fuck? It tastes like. Oh my god, I did it again. Anyways, let's take off these pants and pour bleach all over them. See you soon. Now that I've taken these bad boys off, it's ideal for you to wear gloves, but I'm not wearing gloves because I couldn't find any and I'm too impulsive to wait to find them. But I've got the pants, I've got rubber bands, no gloves, probably won't be able to use Touch ID on my iPhone tomorrow morning. I'll be as cautious as I can. Oh my fucking god, of course there's a plane right when I'm filming. If you can do it outside, do it on the grass. You'll either bleach the stone or the floorboards. But if you're okay with the bleach fumes inside your house, then just do it in the bathtub with the window open so you don't suffocate. For this shirt, I just did the spiral technique and it came out looking sick. So I was hoping to do a spiral here, but I'm not sure how that's gonna turn out. Actually, I don't think it'll turn out that bad. I think this is actually pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna do a spiral technique. Let's see if I can get a bob angle for it. So what I'm doing, I'm laying it down flat on the floor. Grabbing the area I want to start and just twist until it's all tightly bunched together. And hopefully this doesn't turn out looking crap. I've never seen someone do this method on jeans. I've only seen them do it on t-shirts, but I'm just gonna cross my fingers it turns out okay. Sorry if the audio sucks in here, you're gonna have to deal with it. What I'm doing right now is just wrapping the rubber bands. There's not really any rule for how many rubber bands you should do. The more you do, the more patterns you'll make. But I'm just doing three. I'm using hair ties because I couldn't find any rubber bands. I have a strong feeling this is gonna snap. I'm struggling, but it's working. By the way, precision is absolutely not important here. You can fuck it up and pour bleach all over the entire thing, and it'll still look sick. So this is what it looks like at the moment. I use hair ties so you can't see it very well. But let's throw it in the bathtub and cross our fingers. Oh crap, I was meant to wet the- oh my god, I'm an idiot. Moisten! Now that you've moistened thy enslaved cloth, you squeeze out the water as much as you can, just so it's damp. Okay, it's relatively drained out. Now let's just redo what we did before, spinning it till it all twirls around. It's a lot harder to do once it's wet. Now that we have everything in a nice ball, we'll just wrap it up again. Of course it fucking snaps. Life hack, use rubber bands. It makes it so much easier. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is so much easier. Holy crap. I did it. I succeeded. Now what I'm gonna do is put the bleach on every second section of the jeans and cross my fingers it fits into some sort of aesthetic. For convenience, I recommend like recycling a soap bottle and a squeegee bottle just to psh onto the areas. But I don't have one of those on me at the moment. So I'm just gonna use Woolworths brand lemon bleach and just pour that motherfucker on. Like I said, precision does not matter. Kinda smells like a swimming pool. Oh, look at that.
That's what I like to see.
What does that look like on camera?
Jesus.
No, that's insane.
Now what you do is leave that for around 10 minutes, maybe longer, since they're jeans, but we'll see what happens. This motherfucker took half an hour to process. I think even more than that. But I think it's gotten to the point where I like the car. I've been momentarily putting a blow dryer on it and re-putting the bleach on. I think it's just that the fabric is different and more tough than a normal t-shirt cotton. So that's why it took longer. But now, all you really need to do is wash it off and then we'll be good. So you take the rubber bands off, throw them aside, and cross off fingers. This looks good. From what I can see, this looks great. I just took it out of the dryer, washed it all, rinsed out all the excess color, all the bleach, and now it looks like this. I think it looks really cool. I did a swirl pattern, but you can't really see it. But I'm kind of glad that it doesn't spiral in the crotch area. Although it does make me look like a cow from the waist down. I think it's trendy in some ways, you know? So what I found out is that since jeans are such a thick material, I had to double the bleach and put even more heat than I usually would for a t-shirt, since a t-shirt's so soft and malleable. But I hope you like it, and I legit want to start a clothing brand. Like, it's so, like, cool. It's so cool to make, and anyways, DM me. I might start a clothing brand, and I'll set up an Instagram page for it, and I can design black t-shirts and bleach it myself. So it'll be like my merch store. Even though like three people are gonna buy it. I'm looking at you, McKinley. Fuck, I still don't know your name. But I'm gonna put these on and have a dance party. Have some fun. I just had a shitload of pizza, so I'm not feeling the best. I remember when we broke up. Fuck, okay, no, that wasn't a good take. Let me redo that. I remember when we broke up the first time, seeing this is a way. I'm never, ever, ever getting back.
Hope you enjoy.